welcome back to my channel. So today's video is unboxing Cuckoo Create. Just look at it. I got it when I was small and I was literally waiting to grow up into it. I was literally waiting to grow up and make it. Like, few things are like, for, like, you won't understand when you're small. Okay, so let's start unboxing. But first, let's take a look. So we have full of these links and all those. Oh, we have a little letter here. Let's check what it is. Watch is from Cuckoo Create. Oh, that's a sweet of you, Cuckoo Create, to send me a letter. Okay, so let's continue. Wow, look at it. Fun and learn this summer. Exams are over, vacation and fun has begun. Celebrate summer with fun activities included in the April Cuckoo Create. These fun projects will help you beat the boredom while you learn new things and build memories. So these are what all we have in Cuckoo Create. We have all these and we have some things over here. This is terrarium and this is for terrarium. These two are for terrarium. And they give you everything. So they even gave me mud for terrarium. They didn't say go get it. Like, they didn't even give me instructions. They know you know how to do it. Your brain is your instructions. So let's start. First, we're going to start with the terrarium. So they gave us a jar here to put our terrarium. We'll just take a look. Wow, it's a glass jar. No, I guess it's plastic. They gave some jar here, which our terrarium is gonna be kept. We'll just remove all the unnecessary things and keep them. So here you go, we got our cute little jar for our terrarium. You can keep it closed or you can still open. But they still give you instructions. We have some mud here. We have one fake plant. We have some sea stones. We have some seeds, I guess, here. They gave. And we also have an animal here to go into our terrarium. They gave it. So let's start. This is our instructions. There you go, we'll open it. What you get? You get a glass container, rock, soil, and moss. Plant, animal to decorate. Yes, we have a plant and animal. Colorful foliage seeds. We have those. Instructions. Take the empty glass, remove the lid, and make sure it's clean from inside. Layer 1. Rocks. Add soil layer on top of the rocks and some moss on top of the soil. 3. Arrange the plants and the small animal into the soil moss layer. You can choose to keep your terrarium open or closed. You can keep this or you cannot keep it. So these are what you get and these are the instructions. This is how it's going to look when it's done. Second one, it is the yarn balls. So they gave us the instructions, the yarn, a balloon. Now it's the third one. Foam photo frame. So they gave some foam over here, you can see, and some feathers and some stars for us to decorate it. And the instructions. Tell a story. This is the fourth one.
telling stories a fourth one. So they literally give you a book in some colors. So you have to write your name, like the author, you should write your name, color the pictures in there, and write the whole story.
Now the last one, door hanger. So it's summer fun. So it's like summer special beach one, and it's summer here. So they gave us the seashells to decorate. Some glitter glue, paint, brush, and some of this to make it hang. And we also have some of the ice cream sticks here to make our frame. And we have our instructions here. Thanks. So everyone, you can subscribe to my channel and click the bell button and press all to get all the notifications. For my new videos, you'll get notifications. And in a few more of my videos, I'm gonna be unboxing all these. Means I already unboxed this. I'm gonna be unboxing these and I'm gonna be making. Share it with your friends and family. I'm sure you'll have so many kids like me. And I'm thanking Coco Creator for giving me this lovely chance, by giving me this beautiful box here. I really, really thank Coco Creator. And thank you. Bye.